in the neutral zone. His pass ramps up off the glass, far side, batted down by Beauchemin. Now Pavelski trolls it net side. Rob Niedermeyer looking for it, but Hiller's already got his glove over top it.
Well, there is ups and downs, and certainly now a downtime for the Sharks, but they've got to find a way to get it going in their